Elkhorn and Elkhorn North meeting on a very windy night for the Eastern Midlands Conference crown. Top of the third, Antlers adding to their 1-0 lead. Connor Hunt, the RBI single, scores KJ Schneck. Elkhorn would lead 3-0 at one point, but the Wolves not going to be denied tonight. Jet Grossert sends this one into left center. 2-run score, part of a 9-run third, as Elkhorn North wins the EMC Championship by a score of 10-4.